as well do that. So, let's begin. Let's make some new questions. So, by the way, I'll make a list of questions, an array of questions that the quiz will go through. About Antarctica, but Antarctica counts. Question, so you may not know what Valorant is, but it's a video game. So this question, again, just like the first one, will be Valorant based, and this question could be, how many maps are in Valorant as of just do something like Let's do 10 questions instead of 15 because 15 might be too long. As you can feel, it's pretty long. And yeah, the next two questions will be about Valorant. So yeah, will be a Valorant based question. supposed to be reaped before the battle, but Katniss volunteered. And the real answer is Katniss. I think Primrose is the daughter, but I'll just say Katniss is the real answer. Let's do two more questions. You can skip if you want to the next part. answer that, the user answered, if it's equal to that correct answer. If it's a based on if it's a correct answer or not. And now let's actually loop it. This is where the fun begins. Thank you. because I did an out of bounds, which sucks. So, yeah, that sucks. Okay, by the way, I actually made the quiz. I actually made the quiz 11 questions. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Oh yeah, there's actually 11 questions, so let's just remove the math question. Hopefully that brings it easier, makes it easier, and let's test it now. Okay, so I think this is an easy question. Let's try if I answer Phoenix. That is wrong. Answer was Sova. Oh yeah, I forgot. The question number should display the right question number. And now here's a time where I actually have to change this question. So before that, I'll enter question number now. Question number 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. By the way, this program will not have any validation as of now, since I want to really present you the quiz and show you the product, the result. So I'm running the program once again, and this is question one. What is my main agent? Let's say if I answer two, correct answer, and then yeah, it's right. That means it's correct. How many continents? If I get seven, if I put seven, I did. Oh yeah, I messed it up here. It does not check if your input of the answer number is not in the list. That would throw an exception. This is why it has no validation, like I said. Let's repeat the program. 2, right. Now if I answer question number 4 with the answer number 4, it's right. And then this is the third question. Let's do Adam. That's right. How many maps in Valorant? There are 6. Again, oh, whoops. It's good to have validation somewhere. Repeat that. Okay, how many maps? 5. That's correct. Famous building, your nearby mall, Eiffel Tower. Let's see if I put that. That is wrong. And when was YouTube born? 2005. Correct. How many spike sites in Haven? 3. Oh no, I'm not falling for that. 2. Okay, that's correct. Which agent wears a white hat? And that is Cypher. Who's the main character in Hunger Games? It's the last one. I think it's the second to last. Girl on Fire. Katniss. Correct answer. And another Valorant question, which is the last question. This will be Reyna. And then, correct answer. correct answers out of 10. I got nothing right, and I failed the quiz. Damn, you need 7 correct answers to pass. That is bad. This is really bad. But, I'm glad. This won't be a real quiz anytime soon. Imagine if a teacher gets this quiz and gives this quiz to his or her students. It will be really, really not a fair quiz, as it has like general questions of all subjects or many subjects, different subjects, and some questions related to Valorant, which most of y'all kids don't know. So I guess that's the end of this video. The source code for this quiz is listed in the basement down in the video description, and you can see the code, the source code yourself for all classes. I hope this gave you tingles. I hope this quiz was pretty fun to code. It was pretty fun to code, and I hope it was pretty fun to watch me code as I code this quiz from scratch and give you the tingles you needed. So drop a like if you like this video. Drop a subscribe if you want to see more ASMR coding videos, maybe some vlogs, maybe some dream videos or stories.